good brother here in Harvard.
We're going with the God, to the pastor, to all of the saints in the house.
Yes, sir.
I ain't good as all of y'all, but you know, I sing for the Lord.
That's all right.
That's all right.
You know, I just got out of TDC 4 years ago.
Praise God.
I've been trying to live for him. I've been slipping a whole lot, but I always keep him first. And
it's
sing, and I always keep that song with me every time when I slip. To remind me what I said I was going to do.
All right.
You know, the Lord always showed me things a lot before time. Like, I was talking to the pastor. Was that Friday morning or Saturday morning when you was up there, that Exxon getting stationed in that car there? Okay, because I seen it one morning. I worked for the city of Dallas, and I could be there at 6:30, and I seen that car. And I looked at it, and I said, I heard it. And I'm like, what? And he got a long antenna and all that right there. And I'm in the word, everything that was on the car, I liked it, what it said, because, like I told him, when you see signs on people's bumpers and stuff like that, say, are you saved? That the Lord giving you a warning, letting you know if your life ain't right, you better get it right.
Yeah.
The warning come before destruction.
Yeah, that's right.
And I've seen that right there, and I got to reading everything else on the car and everything, and all the time the Lord was fixing it. I was fitting to wind up at this church, see this same car.
All right, all right.
Tonight, I went to my church this morning, but this evening I didn't win. I just didn't feel like it. I was making the Lord wanted me to come over here. But I called one of my friend girls and I finna come over to her house, and she said that I told her I was on my way over there. She said, okay, come on over, I'm over. And then all of a sudden she called me when I got almost to her house. She called me back and said she finna go with mama to church.
Praise God.
And I'm like, oh, after you told me to come over there and not even to leave? She said, yeah, but she said, come on and come with me, like that. And her and my mom was up and down. My mom, oh, he ain't gonna go. And she, oh, yes, he is. I heard him on the phone. So I said, I'm gonna go ahead on this problem. I'm just gonna go ahead on and go to church.
Hey,
like I say, all the time, the Lord already had this already in the making.
All right.
This was supposed to be. And I had no idea that I was gonna come. As soon as I put in the parking lot, I seen that car.
Yeah.
You know, but I'm here, this is what the Lord wanted. But, this is the song when I always, every time when I mess up, I always make this promise to the Lord, and that song right there always stick with me, and I say it and I thank about it.
Amen.
I have decided.